Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm guessing you're here because you want to know how to watch movies for free on Netflix. Yup, for free. No subscription, no payment, no credit card, no debit card. For free on Netflix. But before I get started, please hit that subscribe button and the notification bell to join the Hack Me Tay family. Without wasting any time, let's get to the video. Now I'm going to show you the Netflix version, which is in the Play Store. I'm just gonna type Netflix in the search box. It's actually the first. Now listen, if you have this version of Netflix which is in the Play Store, go ahead and uninstall it. After uninstalling this version of Netflix which is in the Play Store, go to your browser, whether it's a Chrome browser or any other browser. Just go to your browser, then go to this website. The link is in the description. Now you're going to download the Netflix Premium Unlocked version. If you scroll down, you'll find the download button. Just click on it. After downloading the Premium Unlocked version of Netflix, go ahead and install manually the Netflix application. After installing the Netflix application, go ahead and open your Netflix app. Now, as you can see guys, this version, you don't have to sign up, you don't have to log in, you don't have to put your credit card details or your debit card details. And it's got movies, HD releases, animations, and also editor's choice movies. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions, put them in the comment section below. That's all for today. See you next time.